Right, anyway, Sprinkles. Passed Morgan last night, and, Jesse Ventura or something, Jesse. Former governor of Minnesota, and then, wrestler and all that. I like the interesting statistics that he was talking about when he said, well, the unemployment figures are totally incorrect. It's only based on eligible people who are working. So he made an assessment that, you know, it's a lot higher than what it's being made out to be. Then he also said something very, very interesting. He said that 50% of the people in the United States do not work. And he's a governor now. He said 50% don't work, and they get money, you know. And the other 50%, I guess, are working or something like that. And you got to take into consideration how many are working for the government. Also, another interesting fact that he said was that the government can't create jobs. They can only create government jobs. And when they create government jobs, that means taxes go up even higher and higher to pay for these government services. So, and then he went on this big thing attacking Bush about the tax thing that he did. And, where's Ginger? Alright, no, I find that the whole thing amusing, very much so. Especially when we're approaching, the two doors up ahead of us. I mean, in other words, we did all this, all these philosophers, all these science people, all this stuff that happened, made this a beautiful, liberal, democratic world where we can do anything we want, and it all comes down to just pushing a lever, and let's move forward, and, you know, make it life pleasant for the people who just walk in and just say, I don't like the other guy, I vote for this guy, I don't like that guy. Is this the world we're living in? Rat, where are you? Alright. No, really. I mean, growing up, getting to this age and finally understanding it, that it's about the things out there, these mechanical machines, you know, that you know, they just want to go back and forth to work and say, this is life, I love it. We're just rats, people. We're rats. We're nothing but big, smelly rats. You know? And we sit down and we have all these big tables with our little coffee, little appetizers, little dinner, little dessert.
Yeah, I might have voted for him.
What is this? Everyone's got to be doing great. Everyone's got to be doing successful. It's just a dog-eat-dog rat world that we're living in here. I forgot you were looking to see what Brandon was doing. Shit. Just pressed the wrong fucking button here. Sorry, I'm a little bit on the high watchtower here. I just see, like, game over, man. You know, like, game over. He brought up another interesting point that we have our bases all over the world. Like, our bases are all over the world. Wasting money. Do you see other people here with their base? Would you want to put a base up in California? Jesse? Something's going on here. West Point Radio is being attacked.